guys? How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? Hopefully you're doing absolutely awesome. If you don't know, you need to be told. My name is Paul Burry, family from the game, and I'm playing some Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. I got some enemies right here to take care of. Let's get her going. Switching the characters, okay. Hey, Kevin, how's it going? How's it going? How's it going? Hey, we're in a...
More Mako gas ahead.
There's no way around it either. Just have to go through. Let's not waste any time. Mako, this thing is dangerous.
Enjoying it to play Sephiroth.
Gotta say, that one felt pretty good.
Hey, what might this be? I'm doing pretty good. Kevin, how about yourself? Empowerment. Madara. Going down? Ooh. That's interesting looking.
A Mako spring.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, but if we keep using Mako to power our homes, springs like this will disappear, right?
What are you talking about? Who told you that?
My dad. Huh. And the mayor, if you must know.
Hey, Ascom Recovery, how you doing?
Except the planet's huge. Mako will never run out, right?
Naturally formed materia. And look at the size of it. Astounding. For the Mako energy to condense into something like this, it must have taken an eternity.
I've always wondered, how does materia let you cast spells exactly?
How did you ever get to be a soldier? To put it simply, the knowledge of the ancients is sealed within each orb. That knowledge not only connects us to the planet, it allows us to tap into her power. That's how we can use magic. Or so they say.
Really? Magic sure is weird.
I know someone who'd be livid to hear you call it weird. Or magic, for that matter. I can just imagine what he'd say. It's an affront to science.
Who?
Hojo, from Research and Development. His predecessor was a great man, but him,
he is not so great. But
we should press on.
This way. I'm sorry about that. Broke all that stuff too. Doesn't always want to let you go up, I noticed. Whoa. That's pretty. Okay.
Heads up. Watch and learn.
Gotta say, that one felt pretty good.
Who designed this as the way to get somewhere? Should have made better bridges. Stuff falling off. Yeah. So what's down here? They all just jump the whole way down. Oh, here we go. Up. 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 Got that big bird. That is the right way to go. Up the ladder.
Now we're talking. Piece of cake.
I don't know if there's a way back there or not, because we're gonna find out real soon. Yep, Final Fantasy. VII Rebirth. Let's see if I can figure our way over there. They're very picky about how you go up and down places, I guess. Thank you. hello. All kinds of stuff.
You don't have any girls in here either?
Tifa's right back there. I don't know. I'm hitting triangle. Oh. I gotta get through that way. Yes, this is slow. Hey, the rest of the party, all the rest of y'all standing there watching me, maybe you could help? Possibly? Baby Shark, thanks for the follow. Will you find items in those boxes? I can't see through all the barbed wire. Hey, we can rest. You sleep on benches. We're homeless. That restores your HP.
There are stairs up there, right?
I know, but this is probably. Ha! Huh. A chest. It's a role-playing game. If they have a little offshoot, little side thing, odds are good that that's where you need to go to find something of value. Never know when I might need stuff like that. This guy plays to fight the boss.
Wait.
Huh? What?
Well, I think lovely.
Let's go this way.
You said you wanted to be a hero.
Wish I had.
Good things were after material.
Someone should tell you now.
Be my guest.
Oh, it's too early. Oh.
Out its legs. Now.
Uh-huh. Good line. Such a puppy. He called Cloud a puppy. Oh, you're a good boy. Sorry, girl. We get him?
Take it from here.
Got him. Big monster down.
You're okay.
Nice work.
Oh, you need a belly rub because you're kicking me. Princess, out.
Okay, hold up. Maybe I'm missing something here, but everything you've said makes Sephiroth sound like a stand-up guy.
Okay.
Well, he was.
And now he's pure evil, trying to kill everyone on the planet. Help me to understand this shit. Tell me something that'll really
language, Barrett. Language.
Oh, I will. I will.
There's a Madeline brat himself now.
I need to get a note card. I'll leave it in here whenever I do review it. There's no rush. I can remember to get it after.
You wait out here, Tifa.
No way! I want to go too. Please?
Sorry, no civilians. Even if we weren't on a mission.
Come on!
Keep the young lady safe.
Oh, Princess is gruffing the Sephiroth.
He's a stand-up guy right now.
It's okay. I'm sorry.
You better keep me safe.
One boss down, how many to go? Princess, what are we, what is this half-hearted bark? Okay. Anything over there?
I don't see anything, girl.
Nothing over here. Okay. All right, in we go.
Didn't expect it to be all systems go.
You'd think it'd be running at reduced output, like most last-gen models.
Then let me guess. Pillagers don't have a clue about this.
Knowing Shinra? Of course not.
The company really needs to be more transparent.
Tell that to the president.
What exactly is the problem with this place?
The people in charge. While most reactors are under the jurisdiction of urban planning, this one is overseen by R&D.
Huh. Why do I suddenly have a bad feeling about this?
Whatever you see here, you are not to speak of it.
No, I won't.
Mm-hmm. Oh, elevator. Thank you. I'm like, where am I supposed to go? I'm trying to figure out how to get in that thing. I like pool, but there was no way in. Alright, I guess this is the way we go. Not going that way. Not going that way. Via the process of deduction. Well, some people shush you, but they're making noise.
Perhaps you'd like to say a few words to your sword first?
What would I say to my sword? Oh. Couple things in here.
Hojo, you are really something.
What are those things?
Attempts to make more Sephiroths? Genova.
Wasn't that
your mother's name?
The malfunction must be forcing the pods to depressurize. Cloud. Go out and shut off the valve.
Copy.
I'm going to shut off a valve. Hey, here's a valve.